Welcome back to my channel. Do you know who was the first Indian to own a car? I'll give you the information. The first Indian to own a car was Jamshedji Tata. Yes, Jamshedji Tata was the first owner to own a car in India back in 1897. Thanks for watching. See you soon.